Hi guys, and welcome back to Pokemaniac English Edition here. Now in today's episode, you know what it is, you know exactly what it is. We are going to go versus the gym leader, I believe. So we might as well go check out what the next route is like. This is actually the Pinwheel Forest. Okay, so that's actually pretty decent. And no, we don't verse her. Okay, alright, and no, we don't verse her either. Alright, sweet. So we might as well check out what's in here. Alright, let's see what our encounter is for the Pinwheel Forest, and it is a Treecko. Actually, Treecko's not that bad, I won't lie, as I'm like... Sceptile, decent grass type. I'll accept it on a team, actually. Yeah, as I will happily accept it on a team if we can get it, though. That's the main thing, because if we can't get it, then yeah. Same time though, it is a starter Pokemon, so starter Pokemon are a lot more harder to capture. But by looks of things, we are as like we just knocked it down to like minimal zero health, as not zero itself, like probably like 1, 2, 3 HP. So that. We might be able to get it, hopefully. Nope.
6.5 hours later.
Fine, then we're gonna stomp your ass, then pop. I believe after we battle her, we can get experience, so we can get a Pokemon healed. So I might as well do that. Masquerain, oof, that Masquerain looking beautiful. As like, let's just say, Masquerain is a beautiful Pokemon, hands down. Intimidate and Clear Body. All right, sweet. Icy Wind, this is just gonna straight up knock it out. It's gonna go Quick Attack, Icy Wind, woof, just straight up knock it. Just, oh wow, it survived. Oh god, it survived. Quick Attack again. I don't care, man, I really don't care. Icy Wind, let's plop it. Alright, I won't lie, guys, as I'm like, I'm probably gonna speed all this up, just so that Brishy knows, as like we might as well verse everyone just to gain the experience. So I'm gonna speed everything up. Starting from now. sweet. So let us go straight up and try and versus Julieta. And looks things end just kind of stops us. Oh man, as I won't lie, as a couple of those Pokemon trying to battle, I was like, oh god, I think I'm gonna lose. I don't care. Can we just go? I just want to go. Alright, so let's see. Alright, no, blah, 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 blah. Okay, yes, I don't care. Director, hello, director. Really? Fossils, that's fascinating. Is that a Dragonite fossil? It's an Armado. The meteorite. The white stone, I believe. Well, being in this museum is making me tired. I would have ever assumed. All right, sweet, yes, yes, come, yes. Let's just gym leader, please. Gym leader. Okay, yes. Thank you. Thank you. That's something I actually did need. Thank you. Thank you for that. All right. Sweet. Can we like just keep? Can you, like, just leave me alone, old man? Leave me alone, please. Alright, so, let's see. Alright, and we're back to being fast-paced. Oh, for joy. Anyway, guys, I'm actually gonna leave the video off here because this was actually a filler episode. But I'm a bit of an asshole like that. But anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, don't leave a like, but smash that like button if you guys liked the video. Hey, leave a dislike, but do not, and I repeat, do not forget to play the glorious Uno Rainbow Reverse card to flip it at this like button. Back into the like button. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll talk to all of you guys.